Good morning, everyone. Today I'm going to show you the banquet attire. Okay, and start. This guys is the I'm showing you this. The banquet G-string. This is more of new generation. This style of G-string is more of new generation. There. I don't have. I could no longer see the original one. Okay. This again, these guys, it's another newly new generation of wavy banquet colors. These two. And this one too. And this one is the chaleco. Originally, chaleco is more of modern style, because in the olden past, usually the male does not have an upper part. No, it's a bare breast for them. They just wear the G-string. Although there are some parts of the cordillera, they use upper part for the males. Okay, like the I think apayao, they do. It's a long sleeve with a hanging part with a V shape for the male. And what else? In some parts of Kalingatu, they wear jackets. And parts of the mountain province, in particular the Gandang tribe, they wore a black, it's like a blanket to wrap their body. Okay. Now we go again to the wearing of the kayabang. This is a miniature one. It is a miniature one. Usually this is made of rattan or bamboo or mixed up. This is only used in the banquet area. And what else? This is used by the female. Okay, when he go this he use as she used this when she go to her kainin. This is worn at the back together with the ipit. I don't have the ipit right now. It's just a replica. It's made of rattan, woven together. This is open, and this is locked. There's a wood here, locked like that, to secure this. When it's like that, there's a lock here. Like that, sorry. Like this. There's a lock here, put like that, So when you insert this, like this, if there's a lock here, it will not fall out. Okay? It's just like this. You need like, you get the repeat, you put it there. Oops. You put this kalabang there. And when you put this, they put it the woman's back from the head, like that, and put on the head there, and there you go. There. See. Oops. Okay. The woman uses this when she goes to her kainin and get some sweet potatoes, taros, and put it in this funnel shaped basket. Okay. I think that's all for now. I hope I could find another artifacts to be uploaded again. If I have time, I'll go search for those artifacts. Okay. I think that's all for now. Again, have a great day.